Ayo. It's the fashion episode. There we go. This might be a relatively short stream. We'll see. Oh yeah, look at the amount of shields I have. Zero. Gotta love it when I have zero. Okay, so I think I just. Yeah, I just. Okay, what the fuck did I do last time? I collected a whole lot of Korok seeds. And then I gave it all to him, so. Now I got, let's see, 16 slots for weapons, 11 slots for shields, and 11 slots for bows. Not sure if this is gonna be my final amount, but we'll see. So, today I'm gonna collect ammo, and for that purpose, I have put the ammo chests on the world. So I know exactly where to go. But I'm not entirely sure if all of them are accessible immediately. Because they might not be actually. Because I looked for this one over here and I was not able to find it. Might be underground. It might be tied to a quest. I don't know. But it was said there should be one right here. And it's not here. Oh. No. Wow, that would have been amazing if that wasn't right there. Why does Link look like a girl from this angle? Am I playing a Zelda? Not down here either. Just a Korok. Like, I didn't put these markers down wrong. Lizard. And that has been the case for, like, every of a certain set, like this one, and this one. I could not find. They're all of the same set. It's a soldier set or something. So, I don't know what to deal with that. Maybe Maybe this whole place will be looking different later on. I don't know. In a way, this is a set I cannot get currently. So, whatever. Let's go here. I got the song stuck in my head. That would be like perfect for a fashion montage. I don't know. If it's nice to have the map finally. What is up with Twitch? Having the glider set really helps with traversing the land from up above. So once I have the fashion, I'm probably gonna like do a whole lot of shrines, get my hearts and stamina up, and also collect a whole lot of weapons through the shrines. Because now that I have a whole lot of slots, I feel like I'm gonna be fine. Okay, there's apparently an armor piece here, but I'm... Okay, Okay, there might be a cave. When I looked at the map and I noticed that there is a cave near the armor chest, I actually put the marker down on the cave. Because I had the foresight that maybe the armor piece is inside the cave. Which is usually the case. Speaking of, didn't I actually got a armor piece already? Oh yeah, I got a barbarian helm. Looks shit. Fuck that rock in particular. Hello? Are you too ugly on purpose? Okay. You know what? I'm gonna open up the map again. Okay, but it doesn't tell me where the cave entry is. That's great. Oh. Oh. Is that it? That is it. Fuck you. A new shield. No. Why is it? Like stone. Oh, I got some arrows back. That's nice. That's awfully nice of you. I didn't have to blow it up, but whatever. Why am I collecting those? Yeah, it's this puzzle. Okay, in order to solve the puzzle, we would have to go inside the other cave. And it gives you the clue how to do this, but that takes ages. Frankly, I don't have the time for that. So, what do I get from this? What is the fashion number one? I hope something good. Okay. I may want to kill myself now. Oh, I got the first one. Congratulations. Actually, actually disgusting. What's this? If I was a Korok, I will be right there. Guess not. Anyway, supposedly right here. Oh. Okay. Okay, looking up how to enter, how to get the ammo is gonna be really important. Because, yeah, you need to do quests for some. Oh boy. If only. If only I knew. Okay, so these three I cannot do, I presume. Yep. Good to know. But that one I can get. Oh man, I didn't know that. Well, I guess I should have known that some of these were like locked behind quest lines. But man, come on. Whatever. Let's go. I can still get the ones. I can still get a whole lot. I love this weapon. No, it's breaking. Oh, come on, game. I just praised you. Is that it? No! Come on! No, I will not do this with a honeycomb stick. Nice. Bro, Link. What was that about? Is there a point to all of this? Oh. What the? Not high enough, great. Got him. I have a lot of these tomatoes. At least the game is nice enough to give me more bombs. I should play, like, I don't know, dungeon music? Maybe bus music. We're doing this now. Nice. Zelda of old. That did a whole lot of damage. That did a whole lot more. Jesus Christ, that's ridiculous. Do I at least get to keep the stuff I just found? Oh god, nope, I still have my weapon. Come on, game. Did the loot change? Pretty sure it was a opal I got last time, not a sapphire. Oh yeah, maybe I died in one hit because I was wearing the stealth. Let's see. Attack up, attack up, attack up. Can't miss like that. No, I haven't thought of that. It's not. This is not happening. It's not gonna respawn. Zelda, do not.
When the glow of the blood-stained moon.
Doesn't it work? Thank you. Why did you have to break? How dare you break it? Oh, he dropped more. Well, yeah, okay, at least I got like double the equipment. Wow, okay. Yeah, for that alone, that was actually kind of worth it then. Bam, bam, bam. What? Apart from sure, one of these is gonna be a was gonna be a hole. Oh, there's okay. Where is the... The cave needs to continue somehow. We had a boss fight and now it's time for the exit. Right? I mean, there's this suspicious thing. Oh. I mean, how was I supposed to know? That, what? That's not it. Okay. This is not the Sarion Woods Cave. Can I get a description of where the fuck I am right now? Oh, it's the Korta Lake Cave. Wait, that's the wrong cave! Psych! That's the wrong cave! That's stupid. That's the wrong cave! Are you kidding me? There's another cave here. Noch. Wow. Things are popping around here. These are the woods. Oh, Eureka. Wait, oh my god. Wait, what? How the fuck was I supposed to know that? The Scion Woods are way over there. Oh my god, how far away can a treasure chest be? Wow, okay, I didn't thought that treasure chests could be that far away from their location. Also, these lightning bolts are scary. That's a dragon. What the fuck just happened there? What am I looking at? Okay, cave entry. Somewhere. Here. Okay. Well, praise the map exists. Not the in-game one. Whoopa. Well, that's the one. Yeah, I'm not fucking around. Why are you guys even hiding in the, like, above water when you guys can't even swim? Like, that had to be horrible thinking on your part. And yours alone. What the fuck is this? That was horrible. This is a long ass cave. No, I don't have anything for swimming. Close. What was that? No, what? Well, you can't just do that. Yes. Oh, lucky. Yep. That looks weird. Hey, nice. Oh, I'm not getting in here. Never mind. Hey, I got it. Unbelievable that I'm actually close to the other place now. It's a rubber helm. My God. Well, that was worth it. That's far away. Okay, I wanna go there. I'm actually spoiling myself a little to knowing what is gonna be inside the armor piece, the chest, the armor chest. But I also kind of don't mind. What would be the best place? I want to go down here. How do I reach this spot? I guess this tower. Yeah, this is far away. Might as well.
You found me. Hey, hey, hey.
Awful. But charming. Bugger. Yeah, this is gonna be full of these things, eh? Anyway, I'm out of here.
Pip.
Okay. I would like that helmet. Whoa, insta kill. Is it because of the range? God, how much I hate the combat in this game. They have boomerangs. Fucking fruit. God damn it. He Call of Duty no scope boomerang trick styled 460 on me. Oh god, I'm all the way over here again. Wow. What do you want? All these goddamn thingies. I'm surprised spicy peppers don't like burn enemies when you shoot them with an arrow. Come on. Don't break. I was like, they haven't seen shit. You haven't seen the last of me! Oh. Wow, he sees me all the way from here. That's the first Lionel I'm seeing. I would be a coward if I didn't try to kill him now. Let's fucking do that! Oh my god. Whoops. Alrighty then. I just realized I forgot to announce my stream. So let's do that. There we go. Oh boy. Oh my god! Oh, brother! This is gonna be one of those! I'm gonna do a couple attempts. Look at brother me! This has to be done perfectly. If I want to do this, I would have to do it perfectly. And this is probably not just some Lynel. This is probably like the legendary blue Lynel or something. Jesus Christ. Okay, last attempt. Is this really the best weapon I have? Powerful attacks when you're down to last heart. Oh, so that's what desperate strength means. That's stupid. Freeze him. Shock him. Wet him? Zonai him. Damn it! The delay is immeasurable. Alright, this is not happening, sadly. Oh man, I wish it would. I wish it would. Alright, fine. We're ignoring him. We're just gonna go straight past him. I'm not here for fighting anyway, I suppose. How much further do I got? No, you can't be serious.
My friend, I got separated. Boo-hoo.
Really? No, fuck you. I'm not going back. I wish that was a descent ability, like it's like instead of ascending up from a cave or something, you descend down into the ground into a cave. That would have been a massive help. Excuse me? Oh, okay. Well, that seems to be the cave right there. Guys, do I look like I have time for you? I'll take the shield though. Okay, that explains why these are here. Huh. Jesus! I'll take the overgrown super stick. Okay, it actually broke. This one is shimmery, which means there are lots of good stuff. Oh, it's right there. Oh, that was easy. Shut up, I'm getting this. Is that what looks just like the ones they supposedly wore? The myths abound about armored phantoms that terrorize brave heroes. This helmet looks just like it's a rather rare find. Cool. Oh. Hello, you. They have such a big head. Still don't know what the point of this is. Another shimmering one. Good shit. Okay. Apparently there's a village. So says my map at least. So there is a village. And I was here pretty close. Maybe I thought this was like some sort of a enemy zone. But no, it's actually a village. Never mind. Never mind, it's full of enemies. Yeah, it seems to be inside. No, it's getting daytime. You gotta be shitting me. Occupiers of Lauren Village. That's not what this is! Shoo! Moments like these where I wish I had like infinite bombs and I would just call the Air Force. Oh, great. See it. Seems to be right there. It's full of enemies, it seems. Oh, no, it's right here. Open you. Never mind. That one looks very promising, though. Island lobster shirt, heat resistance. So I just found a comfy t-shirt. Wait, no, that's Wind Waker. Oh, that's adorable. It's Wind Waker. Adorbs. All right. Next one is gonna be this one. Fastest way, as usual, Skyview Tower. Right there. There should be a cave right around here. That's a pretty big cave. I like how the caves are marked down with these holes or whatever, so that we know that, oh, this cave has, oh boy, has armor inside. What is? Ooh, Link, please. Ah, come on! where are you going to put me down? Like, where? I dare you. Okay. No, that's even worse. There we go. Sadly, I don't have anything to swim faster. Oh, maybe I can stand there. So, now what? Excuse me, how was anyone supposed to no, like, what? Like, come on. Not here. But probably in there. That doesn't sound good. I guess I'm gonna. Oh, I see what's making the noise over there. Okay, guess we need let's see. Where's the? Wait, I don't have any trampoline. That's odd. Hello, everyone! Boy, run. Link, please. What the hell is wrong with you? My body! You're gonna be shitting. Oh my god, no. Where are you, Bowser? Shit hurts. Oh, I'm dropping my fucking weapons. That was close. Lord Almighty, forgive me. Okay. Oh boy, oh boy. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'll take that. Why did that just happen?
What?
Why weren't they using the mighty Lionel Ball? Ah. Oh, for fuck's sake. Great. Okay, I think I'm gonna pop off here. I think I'm gonna collect the armor pieces on my own. Maybe even the quest ones. Like, the side quest ones. Oh, it's cold. Like, how about you grow some balls? Yep. Zelda's secret well. Oh, cool. What do you mean? Read Zelda's diary. Calamity's over, its scars remain, mountain of problems stands before us. Ba ba ba, no matter where I go, Link remains over the sign, da da da. As I have put an order for new and improved champions to me just for him. I just can't wait to see the look on his face when I surprise him with it. I'll hide it in the throne room, so he won't find it until after investigation. Even he will never expect that the torches are the key. New champion's tunic. Cool. Also, what the fuck? Why is Zelda's secret well hidden here? Also, is this still my house? Oh my god! Who's this guy? No, that's not my house. That's not my beautiful house. That's not my beautiful wife. Zelda's journal. Wait. This is Link's house. Cool.
Pip.
What do you mean, Zelda's house? The most important shop of the day. Why is there, what's everyone's fascination with fucking mushrooms? Stop it. Oh my god. My shield collection is troublesome. Alright, thanks for watching. Have a nice day, have a nice night, whatever time it's such a place. And as always, stay awesome. Until next time with... I have no idea. Next week is gonna be Terranigma. So I probably just stream Tears of the Kingdom until then. Alright. Ciao ciao. And bye bye. Wing transition. Yeah. Thank you.